Dr. Byron Daniels is shocked as he enters the cafeteria at Washington Montessori. He's about to be surprised with some good news.
It's my pleasure to present you Dr. Byron Daniels with the Volunteer of the Month.
Thank you.
For more than 4 years now, Daniels has been volunteering his time here at Washington Montessori in a group called A Hero's Journey. He spends time with fourth and fifth grade boys, talking with them about their grades and behavior. He's also taught them to play chess.
I enjoy the kids and seeing the light that goes on in their eyes when I teach them a certain element in chess or a certain element in life, because it's all about looking beyond your first moves. Whether it's a game of life or it's a game of chess, it's all comparable to life. And since the children that I work with have not experienced life to the fullness, you try to head them off to teach them certain concepts that they can take. So when they go out of fourth and fifth grade, then they can learn.
A lot of our kids come from places where they don't see a lot of positive role models as far as males are concerned. And Dr. Daniels has graciously came in twice a week to work with our boys and just to encourage them by using the game of chess to encourage them with decision making and also with their self-esteem and confidence.
So in addition to teaching these students to be kings of good decision making, what have the students taught him?
They taught me about myself and how to communicate to them in the right way, because every kid is different. You can't box them in. And they just taught me that I am appreciated and they appreciate me. And it taught me a lot of patience. They really have.
A Visa gift card from Rice Collision Center, and congratulations go out to Dr. Byron Daniels, the GCS Volunteer of the Month for July 2011.